What in God's name is happening here?
The loved one.
Tony Richardson's first film since his Academy Award-winning Tom Jones, The Loved One.
The Loved One. A motion picture with something to offend everyone.
Shocking.